Guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you are new, what's up, what's good, I'm Drew, and I'm so glad that you came to watch me and do my little stuff, and you can just go forever ahead and subscribe to my channel. It's fine, it's just right there. Just do it. And I'm going to be doing a look inspired by this girl. I am not going to say her name because I don't want to mess it up. But I will post a picture somewhere on the screen. But yeah, I'm going to be recreating her look and kind of putting a twist on it, so let's do that. So first gonna take my foundation. I already primed my face using the Maybelline Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser primer. Now I'm going to take my foundation in the shade 360 Mocha, the matte and poreless from Maybelline. I'm going to take my mixing plates. Oh, and by the way, do you guys like this? It's just my wall. Because I didn't like my room. I thought that was just weird and off. Sorry guys about that. Yeah, I had to do some stuff. So I'm gonna take some concealer. I'm gonna take this conceal palette by Profusion. I'm gonna take these two dark shades right here. Just mix those. I'm gonna put on this one first and then do this one. So I'm going to fill in that out with my Real Techniques sponge. Hold on, I forgot to get my powder out first. I am using the CoverGirl Translucent Honey. This is the darkest shade that they have. And I just got that like all over me. Amazing. I'm like almost out. See, look, almost out. Here. Look at that. Almost out. There we go. And now I'm gonna get my brush. Get that ready, you know. Take the caps off. Go. Time to blend this concealer. Now time to do the other eye. So I'm just going to do the rest of my face and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I cream contoured my face and I'm just going to set at my face. And I used this cream contour that I DIY'd. Yeah, it's really pigmented and it's like really creamy too. That's what it looks like. It's really creamy. See? Let's give you a swatch. Oh my god. See? It's creamy, dude. Look. Just look at that. So I'm telling y'all, it's creamy. Now I have to put this back. So I'm just gonna set my face. Using Maybelline Fit Me in the shade of 360 Mocha, just like my foundation. And I'm going to be using this Real Techniques brush. This is a multitask face brush. It's going to set my entire face. Cool, so now my face is nice and set. So now I'm going to lightly brown. That's my face. Just because I don't want too much bronzing, or I don't want a cut contour today. So I'm just going to take this shade. It's an eyeshadow from the Impress Tea palette from Beauty Glazed. Their stuff is really good. And so I'm gonna take this big heavy brush. This is from Forever 21. It's so good. So good. Just gonna lightly bronze the face. Now I'm gonna do my brows. Why is this not going in? I'll fix that later. I'm gonna do my brows. I'm just gonna use a powder for my brows today, like I always do. It's an eyeshadow. It's the black one, of course. Anyway, it's from the NYX palette. This one, it's from NYX. And my spoolie is from NYX too. Yeah. But I just got this in the wrong shade. That's why I can't use this. I'm going to do my brows off camera and then I'll be right back. I'm back with my face done. Let's do this. Okay. So I'm first going to take a lipstick. And this is the Vivid Matte Liquid one from Maybelline. And I'm just going to take some. On that's probably the wrong way to do it. Okay, it's done. Put that on my hands. Take an angled inner brush, and I'm going to carve out where I do a cut crease, and that's where this will start. So for this, you want to be like extremely careful. On the brush, I'm just going to mark . You guys see that? Now I'm gonna actually do the crease. So I just did my little cut crease that, and I'm going to draw a line just like that. You guys see that? Now I'm just gonna do that on the other eye. And I'll be right back. Is I'm going to take the rest of this lipstick and just put it all over the area where we did the crease. So I'm just gonna tape, put some more. On my hand, I put some more on there, and I'm still gonna take the angled brush, just put that all over my crease now. So now I'm just going to do my other eye off camera, and then I'll be right back. Okay, so now that this is done, so this won't move anywhere, I'm going to take this eyeshadow right here and just set that lipstick. I'm just gonna use this type of brush. So I'm just gonna use stretch. I'm just gonna set this in place so it won't move everywhere. Set place. I'm gonna put on some mascara and some lashes. I'll be right back. So I just put on some lashes, and boy, that was difficult. Like, I was struggling. Major. But anyway, I put on for mascara. I put on the Wet n Wild Mega Volume Mascara. I'm just gonna sweep away stuff under my eye with this brush from e.l.f. I'm just gonna make sure that blends in with my skin. Did this just shake? Now I'm gonna do my under eye. Let's do this. I'm back. I didn't do it. I just had to fix some things in my face. So I'm gonna take this cute little brush right here. This is also, how did this get here? Oh my goodness. Does that ever happen to any of y'all? Because it just happened to me. I'm gonna go back into my Presti palette and just, you know what? No. I'm gonna take this for lipstick shade and just smudge that on my lower lash line and take this shade to set that. And it will be right back. So now I just did my inner corner highlight, and now I'm taking my blush. And I normally take two shades from my blush, but instead I'm just gonna take one. Take this one. So that's my blush for the day. I'm just gonna take that up here as well. And for highlights, I'm gonna mix this eyeshadow right here, and I'm gonna mix this shade right there, and that's gonna be my highlight. Now for lips, the last and final part of this entire tutorial. Well, I still have to set my face. But anyway, for lips, I am going to take the $1 lipstick that we used for the eyes, and I am going to take the shade 780 from Maybelline, and this is gonna be like the outer part of my lips. Nice. Now we're going to put this shade in the center of the lips. so it won't be too intense. So, I'll be right back. Guys, I just set my face using some MAC Fix Plus right here. It's what I use to set my face. And yeah, this is the finished look. Guys, I love this look. This could totally be a cute look for the Valentine's Day. So, yeah. But you know, if you're like me and you don't have anyone to spend the Valentine's Day with except for your parents, then we're like on the same page. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I will see y'all next week. Bye.